皆さんこんにちは、マキオです。今日は三つ葉の中にある紀ノ国屋にやってまいりました。それでは中に入ってみましょう。では紀ノ国屋の中に入ってまいりました。今日は紀ノ国屋で働く店員さんのちえちゃんに来てもらいました。どうぞ。
じゃーん。
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
ちえちゃんは日本語も英語もできる店員さんなので、何かわからないことがあったら何でも聞いてください。
はい、はじめまして、私はちえです。紀ノ国屋の次の店に働いています。
ご存知かと思いますが、文房具、本、雑貨など日本に関するものがたくさん売られているお店になっています。ところで紀ノ国屋で売れているものって何ですか？
最近がすごい日本語の本がいっぱい売れましたか、うん、日本の子供の本がすごいいっぱい売れました。
絵本とか勉強の関するね。
そうそう、とアニメフェンとか日本語が興味あるの人が、
パンデミックの影響でね、日本に帰れない人も多くいらっしゃるので、それでね、ここで本を調達するって人が多いのかもしれないですね、うん。こちらの紀ノ国屋では雑貨とかぬいぐるみとか本とかもたくさん売ってはいるんですけれども、文房具にフォーカスして撮影していきたいと思います。でそこで今日はローカルアーティストの方にスペシャルゲストとして来てもらいました。こんにちは、ハロー。
Hi. I'm Audra, the creator of Kawaii Chiki, and it's a cutie lifestyle brand. We focus on a lot of stationary artwork and just branding stationary that you can use to be productive and also cute.
Audra は可愛いチキを手掛けるアーティストです。ひよこをモチーフにした丸いお顔の可愛いチキは、可愛い表情や泣いてる表情などいろんな表情があってとっても愛らしいです。まるで原宿のキディランドにでも売ってそうなぐらいですよね。可愛いチキは様々なグッズの販売をしているほか、 LINE スタンプもあります。アメリカでは可愛い LINE スタンプがなかなか手に入らないので、私も愛用中です。日頃から様々な文房具を用いてインスピレーションを書き起こしたりデザインを行うそうです。中でも紀ノ国屋で手に入る文房具は常に使っているとのことで、今回いくつか紹介してもらうことになりました。
To begin my process for creating artwork in the digital format, but getting good tools, multi-liners, crayons, colored pencils, all those are really good for like being inspired, being creative, and bringing your artwork to life. So we're going to walk around the store and get some utensils that I like to use to begin a drawing process.And we're gonna do a little chiki sona from Akio and something that represents you in the chiki style. And it's also gonna be demonstrated later on today how we're gonna draw your little chiki sona.
Yeah.
So we're gonna look at a lot of utensils that I like to use. I love to add flair, shine with jelly rolls, but I also like to use like really thick multi-liners to get like the whole dynamic posing for characters.
今日はオードラが私のためにエキューズミーダラスオリジナルの可愛いチキを描いてもらいます。皆さんも一緒に描けるようにぜひ紙とペンを用意してご覧ください。
Micron 8.5mm pen. I love this multi-liner because it's really thick and it really shows off your dynamic posing when you're creating a character. So your chiki sona, we're gonna start with the base of the chiki. So it's sort of like an oval.
Okay.
I sort of messed it up. And then we'll do a front curve
front
for his
curve.
Belly.
Okay.
And then a sharp pointy curve for the back booty.
Okay.
And for the center, we'll keep a little beak.
Okay.
And then a U.And then next to it, the kawaii math to the anatomy is that the eyes are really spread out and big and beady. So we'll draw little eyeballs. Oh, he's so cute! She's gonna be so cute. And then, since it's your chiki sona, we're gonna add your cute little bangs. And then we can do like a little hair flips there.Oh, you should be my hairstylist. I love it. And we'll do like your little signature ponytail.
Okay.
So here's your little ponytail holder.
and then we'll draw.
Ah, nice.
Just do like a little swoop and sweep. Yeah, perfect. I love it so much.
Yeah.
And then, so when I'm creating a mascot, I focus on like what are two physical items that okay. the mascot can always be holding.
Mm-hmm.
So for you, since you love to travel, you're gonna have like a little flyer or a map. You can put whatever you want inside your little flyer.
Nice.
We'll do like visit Dallas.
Adorable.
And then in your other hand, you're gonna be holding, so you start with the line.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna make a little suitcase. Like you're ready to go on a trip.
Wow.
You're gonna go everywhere. You're gonna visit everything, experience new places. We'll add like a little cityscape. The thing I like with doodling is that you're just free. You just keep whatever comes to uh-huh. your mind, you put it on the paper. Mm-hmm. And so it's not at the process where you're gonna have like things finalized. You're just going to be experimenting with placing new things. So like, oh, I want to add windows, but it doesn't need to be in the right spot, because when you put it into the digital process, if you want to put it in the iPad, you will like fix it up all in there.
Mm-hmm.
But we're at this phase, you just want to have fun. And so like you're running, so we're going to add your little chicken thighs. It's a little cheeky. So that's the front leg, and then the back leg with perspective, you don't really see the other thigh.
Okay.
So doop. And then zoom. You're like on the way, oh. going to visit a new town. You're also like stressing because you don't want to be late for your like yeah. Uber that's here. Let's do a cowboy really? Hat. We got to do
Texas style.
So we'll do a little teardrop because this is like the caricature of a cowboy hat.
Wow, boop. Cute.
And then another teardrop and then a little M. Oh, I love it. Okay. Yes, perfect.
Okay.
Yes. It's so cute. Yay. We're so professional.
My father's cheeky.
And then the flyer colors, I might keep it more simple when I'm going and redrawing this in the digital format. Because you want it to sort of stand out, but sort of keep it to the shades that you picked in your color scheme.
きのくにゃさんのご協力のもと撮影させていただきました。皆さんぜひきのくにゃに文房具、それから雑貨、本など探しに行ってみてください。エキスズミーダラスではアメリカダラス生活に関する情報を発信しています。まだチャンネル登録されていらっしゃらない方はこちらチャンネル登録をお願いします。今回のコラボレーション動画良かったと思う方はぜひ高評価、いいねボタンいただけると嬉しいです。それではまた次の動画でお会いしましょう。さよなら。
I think it's cute.
I like it.
He's like a little watermelon cheeky.
That's having too much barbecue.